Hi everyone!
¿Qué andan haciendo ahora?
Se lavaron el...
I'm just kidding.
You guys, today is just me and Vale.
You guys, his favorite older sissies.
Izzy and Evie are in school. We're gonna do a little get ready with me. Vamos a hacer would you rather. Do you guys know that?
Like, I love playing playing would you rather.
Es como, ¿qué prefieres?
You guys, I feel like I look so morenita.
I wish I did. I look
super morenita ahorita because la neta, hemos pasado casi todo el verano en la playa. So I'm super morenita right now. I bought a new concealer. Y esto me lo recomendó la chiquilla fea de Isabela. Sí, la Jimena. And I was like, it's not gonna work on me, girl. I love this shit. It's almost gone.
For real?
Because I had to get a darker concealer because I'm so morena right now. Like, shout out to the morenitas because we do it better, we're cuter, period.
Honey, las blanquitas are where it's at. Like, una blanquita bien. That's what he meant to say. But he actually said güerita. ¿Sabes qué? Estaba hablando de eso el otro día porque blanquita y güerita is a different thing, you guys. It's different, ¿no?
Like,
para mí, una persona güerita, una güera, es como la Gia lover. Y una blanca es como yo, una persona blanca. So I feel like se confunden las muchachas.
Se confunden.
Todas las blancas como yo pensaban que yo estaba hablando de ellas. Like, no.
¿Sabes qué? I'm gonna say it. And this is gonna offend some people. Paren de ponerse pinche maquillaje blanco con el cuello bien negro. ¡Paren! ¡Paren! ¡Acéptenlo! ¡Son morenas!
I hate you.
Yo soy morenita. Yo no me agüito.
Okay, como pueden ver, I am breaking out a lot right now. As you guys can see, pues tengo muchas pimples ahorita mismo. O sea, voy a ser bien reales con ustedes, como siempre. Yo sufro mucho del acné. I'm on this medication. Estoy en una medicación que me está ayudando. Now, let's get into it. Let's start.
I always start by putting Aquaphor on my lips.
Me too. Oh my, we have the same one.
I know, that's yours.
Oh. Me
and
too.
I use this sunscreen. Pero estoy testing this out. Estoy, how do you say that? Testing it out?
Testeando,
estoy examinando, no sé. A ver, because last time I wore this, my face got cakey. But I don't know if it was this or the weather. So I'm going to try it again.
I love that one. That's the one I use.
Your primer. This is the same one I use in like every single video. This is my favorite one. But everything I have is Maybelline. Maybe it's Maybelline. Look, everything I use is Maybelline. So fancy me.
Primero voy a empezar con NARS foundation, la mejor foundation del mundo. No me importa que digan, the best. I want to start by asking, would you rather, tú prefieres, be with un muchacho pobre, pero bien buena, bitch.
Just kidding.
Un muchacho pobre, pero bien buena gente, te trata como una princesa, como Mariano trataba a Teresa. O con un bien malo y cabrón, pero con dinero.
I'd rather marry the rich bitch. Because, think about it, imagínate estar llorando. En una carcachita.
No,
en un, no offense.
Como
en una,
Teresa,
en una
Teresa.
Casita con las paredes bien chucas.
I'm
todas
done.
Caídas y, but I love him. No, bitch, I'd rather be crying in a mansion, in a yacht, in a private jet.
True.
You just break your day.
Yeah.
Y si te deja dinero también. El pobre, ¿qué te va a dejar, mija? ¿Qué te va a dejar?
Te va a dejar estrés y heartbreak.
¿Qué te va a dejar? La triste realidad es que los pobretones a veces son bien infieles.
¡Ay, sí! Los pobres y feos ya son cabrones. So
hey,
be careful.
Hey, might as well be rich, girl.
Y además, si te trata mal, luego te va a hacer feliz porque te va a dar una Chanel bag, unos Louis Vuittons o unos Prada glasses. Y el pobre te va a decir perdón y te va a dar una flor bien muerta. No, gracias.
Ay, sí, mija. You know what? It's also gonna ruffle some feathers. I cannot stand cuando las mujeres dicen, oh, it's the ring shouldn't cost a lot. Bitch, then why are you
gonna ask? Hold on, I was gonna ask. Would you rather? Okay, wanna. Would you rather get a big, expensive ring that you might lose? Or would you rather get something small but so meaningful? I already know my answer too. Si me vas a dar un pinche ring de la Walmart y quieres que te case contigo,
vete a chingar tu madre. Mija, you need to have high standards, especially if you're young, gorgeous, and have a life ahead of you. Okay,
yeah.
Girl, don't settle. I saw this thing on TikTok, this girl that was like begging her boyfriend to give her a Walmart ring. $120 ring.
Ay, no.
Mija, por favor. No, your standards are in hell.
If you, especially if your guy has a PS5. Do you guys know how much PS5s are?
Like $600.
So, no, y tienen tenis bien caros y quieren dar un anillo de $10. Ah, no. Metas un anillo por el... You know what I mean.
This isn't really like a would you rather question. It's just, I saw it on Instagram. Okay, imagine you won $20 million lottery, but your husband lost his eye and the fake eye cost $19 million. What would you do?
Oh, I saw that question. Bye. De todos modos, no me va a ver salir de su vida.
All that to see other bitches?
No, thank you.
I don't think so, honey bunch.
Okay, so this turned up from would you rather to like, what would you do? The NARS Paw Concealer. This has been my world, my life, my everything. I just go in with a brush y me cubro mis pimples. You see? I know, good. It's amazing.
Good.
Cubre todo, todo, todo.
Hasta cubre las mentiras.
Cubre las mentiras. What would you do if you caught your husband sleeping with like your best friend?
I would leave
him. I saw this on TikTok.
I would leave him and beat his ass. Honestly, I would just diss on both of them. Cause like...
Pero ¿qué harías? O sea, ¿te los puteas? Would you beat them up or would you just be like... I'm walking out of your life como una bad bitch.
Yeah, we just walk out of his life.
No, yo no. Yo una putiza armo y luego después ya lo dejo.
But like for
me, I would beat the shit out of him and then I'll walk away.
You can't unscrew them.
Yeah, but I wouldn't take him bad. But it would feel so good to just beat that ass. Like,
that's true.
No sé, siento que me voy a sentir mejor si le doy una putiza a él y a ella y luego ya lo dejo. No quiero regreso con él. Honest to God, you guys know what I would do. And I hope that like people are listening to this advice. Yo me hago la pendeja. I would act so stupid. Forgive him. Babe, it's okay, like, shit happens. Like, I know you cheated on me, but
some
I forgive
people for
you.
Real, I just spit. Some people for real forgive their men.
Yeah, una gente es brazo de verdad. Entonces, mi plan es, te amo, yo te perdono, las cosas pasan. Y lo voy a hacer que me compre todo lo que yo quiera, le voy a quitar todo el dinero. Voy a hacer un loquero, I'm gonna get credit cards under his name, buy shopping sprees. Y una mañana fría, le voy a decir, see me here. At this time at a restaurant, and then I'm gonna call my ex friend and be like, girl, I wanna talk to you, I forgive you, meet me here. Cuando los tengan los dos, una putiza bien fea, fea, fea. And I'm gonna beat his ass, and then I'm gonna go to jail, get out with hella clothes, shopping spree, the car, bitch, yes.
Yeah.
Be smart.
Don't forgive a cheater.
No.
Oh, I can't with these people, they have no standards. It's so sad. I used to forgive people easily, but I learned my lesson on that.
Okay, okay. This is my next step, real quick. So, bronzer stick. Contour stick.
I'm still using the same shade. Oh, and the shade I'm using is 025.
Would you rather go to a nice restaurant or to the movies for a first date? So, la primera cita, ¿prefieres ir a las movies, al cine, o a un restaurante?
Honestly, yo soy una chica divertida. A mí me gusta divertirme. So, a mí me encanta comer, like, nice. I love, like, rooftop bars. I love a bougie night. I love it. I love getting cute. But honestly, on a first date, I feel like it's funner to have fun. To see if he's a boring bitch.
Yes. Una vez un muchacho took me to on our first date al cine. No podemos hablar. Tienes que callarte. No lo puedo mirar. Está oscuro. O sea, quiero mirar que cómo te miras. Si estás feo, si no.
I feel like the first date for me would be like Topgolf is fun. Something competitive.
Ooh, yes. Like, go-kart.
Oh my god, have you seen that girl that went viral for not getting out of the car when a guy took her to Cheesecake Factory?
Ay, tampoco no te ofrecies, mija.
Mija, no te ofrecies because her outfit was definitely from Shein.
Yeah, girl.
No, if I wear Shein too. Bitch, I love Cheesecake Factory. If a guy takes me to Cheesecake Factory, I'm happy. Some girls don't even get a first date.
That sounds so good right now.
Oh my god.
Okay, the next step is gonna be hourglass. Yo sé que me estoy poniendo un chingo de foundation y cosas, pero tengo pimples, you guys. Give me a break. So far, this concealer has been amazing. I just put it over my pimples and go in with a puff.
I got a good question.
What's up?
Would you rather never get wrinkles in your life or never get acne?
Oh my god, stop.
I can cover acne. I can't cover wrinkles. I'll choose acne. I'll choose
never. You know what? I already have acne, so acne.
Never get acne?
No, like, to get acne.
Yeah, I never want to get wrinkles, you guys. Tengo miedo.
Oh, yo también. That's one of my biggest fears, you know.
My biggest fear.
Would you rather... This is, like, the one that everybody has. Would you rather die in a fire or drown? ¿Prefieres morirte en una lumbre o ahogarte? Both sound so scary. I don't even know.
I almost drowned, you guys.
Oh, so you know how I feel, so no.
I almost drowned in Cabo.
Oh hell.
Remember?
Yeah, that shit was insane.
It was chaos. I literally dislocated my knee. I'd rather drown.
Bro.
Bitch, being burned, that hurts.
Drowning.
Se siente culero.
You feel like no puedes respirar.
La agua te entra por la nariz, por el culo, por todo. Por todo te entra el agua.
Yeah, maybe the drown. I love the ocean, so I'd rather die somewhere I love than... Una lumbre? Oh, hell no.
Would you rather never be able to walk again or never be able to talk again?
Ay, es que yo hablo un chingo, pero no caminar.
I'll choose talk.
You don't want to talk?
Nah, fuck it. If I can run away from you, I'm good.
That's true. Well, I don't know you guys.
I feel like you have
I can see myself being on a wheelchair, hell talking shit.
Stephen Hawking just have a computer? Fuck you, bitch. How cute and iconic is that?
Blind or deaf?
Deaf. A veces la gente me enfada.
I cannot be blind because I'm too fucking nosy. Like, I want to know and see and do. I'm nosy.
I want to know everything and everyone.
I want to see everything.
I'm gonna go in with this Pro Concealer in the shade Cool Nude just for some brightness under my eyes.
I'm gonna do my powder. One size Patrick Straw and Mejor. Patrick Straw. Patrick Star and Mejor del Mundo. I love it so much. I bought a mini one. Would you rather date a soccer player or un cantante? Un futbolista o uno
los
que canta?
Los dos son unos infieles mamones.
Ay, sí, ya sé. Porque mira, el futbolista, la voz de Becky G la engañó, no mames. Y bien calladito. He looks so shy. And he's so cheating on Becky G. What the fuck?
I mean, they're gonna cheat anyway, so I'd rather go on tour with my man. Like, that'd be so dope if he was a singer.
Yeah, como like, uno de la banda son los peores, los de la banda que cantan, están en la banda, son los peores.
Final boss.
Guys and bandas are the worst, but you're right. You can see the world and dance and get lit for free, or you can get cheated on by a soccer player.
Like the girl that's dating Peso Pluma, I bet she gets hella spoiled and goes to his concert. I like watching soccer, but like, not enough to date a soccer player.
I like soccer a lot, but yeah, I think I would do el de la banda. Imagínate que te lleven on tour. Como el grupo firme, Edwin se lleva a la muchacha, pero hey. Ya la engañó, he already cheated on her. But I mean, she's okay with it, because look at all that she's getting. Okay?
Honestly,
because it's true, guys are gonna cheat. You might as well get cheated on by a rich guy.
Yeah, girl, don't be cheated on by no nacote.
No dejen que los pobres las engañen.
Pobretón, no, mija, no, eso no está bien.
No, it's not really a would you rather. It's más como una, what would you do if you go on vacation and you meet an amazing guy, like un italiano, y se enamoran y te dicen, move to Italy.
Okay.
Pero dejarás a tu familia atrás.
Sí. Oh, sorry.
Que te diga. You have to erase your family from your life.
No, fuck you, you nasty little bitch. I can find another man.
I love you, Sissy. Bye. Hermanas, ve, las quiero mucho. Cuídense. Bye, bitch. I'm gonna be on an airplane.
Ah, amiga.
I'm kidding.
Would you rather never be able to leave your house or be homeless forever?
You know, it's because I just saw a fucked up story about... Una muchacha, si viste la historia de la muchacha que she died on her couch, like her parents never let her get up from her couch.
Why didn't they let her get out of the couch?
No sé, dieron a la gente que, they said that she was like sick, que estaba, que tenía una enfermedad y nunca se podía parar, pero que ella se quería quedar en la couch. And she was 12 years on the couch.
What?
12 años en su sillón acostada y se murió y... She was melting into the couch.
Ew.
Reminds me of that, so I'd rather be homeless.
Right, because if you think about it, like, you can be homeless, but, like, you could, like, live on different places.
But you know what? You guys, don't ever forget to help the homeless out there. I promise you guys, like, to you guys, a dollar might be like, hey, ¿para qué ocupan un dólar? You never know what somebody's going through, so don't be out here judging. I never judge the homeless.
Yeah,
actually,
no.
All the homeless people that we have met, and a lot of them are from Chicago, they are the coolest, sweetest people ever. And if I ever see anybody being mean to a homeless, I'm gonna punch you. Homeless people, you never know how they got there. No sabes cómo llegaron a la situación que están, so no juzguen a los homeless.
Nunca sabes dónde vas a llegar tú.
Yep.
So don't judge nobody. I hate judgmental people. A bronzer, I love it, you guys. It's called Mika Nose, and it's from the Sephora line. It's
the best.
Here.
Es el mejor.
Would you rather lose your finger or have a headache every single day for the rest of your life?
My finger, but this one, because I need this one.
Yeah. I'll lose my pinky, whatever.
I'll lose my pinky, porque, I know, a headache, no.
A headache? Headaches are hell, you guys.
Would you rather give up alcohol or give up partying? So, prefieres ya no ir de party o ya no tomar nunca más?
Like, what kind of party? Like, even birthday parties? Like, your own birthday party?
No, como antro, like clubs.
Fuck the clubs.
You'd rather drink?
Yeah. Yeah.
Like, alcoholica, talking in a hospital.
Ike.
This girl, she's like, drink, I guess. I'm kidding.
No, because sometimes I like to chill and watch my show at home and drink wine.
Oh, that's, like, that's true.
Fuck the clubs. It's the same.
Oh, we do. First, I go in with Anastasia Beverly Hills. This is so old. This palette is older than my ass. You can use any setting spray. Pueden usar el setting spray que quieran. We use the MAC or the ELF. I don't have it with me. I don't know why. Shake it up. After I'm done with pressed powder, contour, powder, everything, I go in with this and I... Mientras está poquita mojada mi cara, while my face is a little bit like wet, I go in with this, like, to brighten my under eye.
Would you rather go back in time or into the future?
That's a good one.
¿Quieres ir al futuro o al pasado?
¿Al pasado o al futuro? El pasado. Because I don't want to be older. Fuck that. Prefiero ir al pasado. Yo no quiero ser vieja. Yo quiero ser joven.
I don't know. But I also want to see, like, where I'm going to be in the future. But that's so scary.
Yeah, I don't want to know. Porque I know.
I don't wanna know.
This is my favorite. It's called Space Cowboy by Moon Dust. It's an eyeshadow. It's el mejor. Tiene como brillito and it has a little tint of brown. You just can grab it with your finger like this. You guys, yo no me limpio mi ojo. Like, I don't put powder on my eyelid. I never do because se queda como mojadito de la foundation y se pega mejor el eyeshadow. Would you rather be an only child or have a lot of sisters like we do? ¿Ser muchas hermanas o ser una hija sola?
No, I feel like only children have a lot of psychological problems. Sufren mucho mentalmente los hijos únicos.
Y por eso luego tienen amiguitos que ghost, que... ¿Quieres conocer a mi amiguita? ¿Dónde está? Ay, es invisible. No, mami.
Ay, no, son raritos.
I literally don't have kids and I don't want any, but if I had a kid and my kid was like, mommy, I have an invisible friend. Her name is Mary. Girl, where's she? I'm gonna beat her up.
Mary's gotta go.
You got me fucked up, honey. I'm gonna kick you out of the house, por loquita. Would you rather live with in a roommate with a whole bunch of strangers, like three stranger girls that you don't know? Or would you rather live alone with a ghost in your house?
Un fantasma. Porque la gente es bien culera y mamona y pegajosa. Resbalosa. Imagínate que te roben algo. Y nadie se da la culpa. No, vamos a pelear.
That's true.
Vamos a pelear. No.
Sí, yo también. Yo prefiero vivir con un pinche fantasma. Ahí nos agarramos viendo la tele juntos.
Bien, prefiero vivir con la Annabelle. I'll tell it, hey, go haunt my ex. Go.
I just need to do my eyebrows. And for my eyebrows. Oh, I love that little noise.
Would you rather have a lot of friends that you rarely see or one best friend that you're with every single day?
Now that I'm older, a lot of friends that I barely see.
I was about to say that.
Because best friends are not it. Las mejores amigas ya no existen. Yo prefiero tener muchas amigas que veo de vez en cuando que una mejor amiga. Porque las mejores amigas...
Ya no existen, mija.
No existen.
They're not real. These bitches are fake as fuck.
You will literally grow up with somebody, you know them for years, and they still do you fucking dirty. Like, what?
For no reason.
I do my eyebrows with this, like a pencil. I use the ELF porque sabe la toalla. It does the job. And then after that, I go in with el glue. I am obsessed with lip liner. I have these three. NYX lip liner, Vintage, and Espresso, the best.
Like truffle or something like that, but I don't have it. Ooh, would you rather never be able to laugh again or never be able to cry again?
Cry.
I'm laughing.
Yo maté llorar toda mi vida. Ay, no, no.
Sí, so
I'd rather just laugh for everything.
Can you laugh without smiling?
Ríete sin sonreír. So, sí.
Alright, do it.
Let me try.
¿Qué poseída?
I can't.
Now you're smiling.
Okay.
Ay, hey,
I can be in a scary movie, you guys. Ay, no. A la madre. Parece que le están dando una vacuna en el culo. You guys know what my lifetime dream is, to be in a fucking scary movie. Mi sueño es estar en una película de terror.
Sí.
I killed him. Yo lo maté. Lo maté.
A good, like, mean bitch.
Me too. I could be mean for good, like, so good. So, I like to use NYX Vintage, you guys. Es el mejor color. Porque a mí me encantan los colores como moraditos. Like, purple, they're so freaking cute.
Love this color, you guys. It's Milani Precious. It's a matte lip cream.
I usually have highlighter y me pongo en mi nariz y aquí. I forgot blush, so it's el blush. ¿Cómo se dice blush en español?
Rubor.
Girl, bye.
It is not.
Hey Siri. How do you say blush in Spanish?
I found two results in Spanish.
Ah, there you go, honey, that one.
Rubor. Voy a poner rubor. Me and Vale both use Juvia's Place. This is the best ever to ever exist. I calm down with blush a little bit porque me miro bien payasita because I'm really white. And you know who I look like? Saw. El de Saw, que tiene like los círculos rojos.
A real natural look.
Very cute. And I put some on my nose. You can't forget to contour your nose so you look like a bad snatch biatch. Setting spray, one size.
Oh, I want to try that.
You're my world.
I have the MAC one, the Fix It Stay Over. But this kind of gives you a dewy finish. So I want to try that one.
Really strong. It's like hairspray. You will snip, like, try. It smells like hairspray, but it's so good. It's the best. Me iba a peinar, pero pues, no tenemos nada que hacer.
Voila. Finished look.
Subscribe, and we'll see you guys on the next video. We love you guys.
Bye.
Bye.